Peace, power, and soul family. Welcome back. Here I have the talked about Orgone energy that I'm always displaying and showing you guys. This is a closer look from the small, medium, into the large. These are the various models that I have that I've created. Each of them made the exact same way. Copper, crystals. Various forms of crystals, various forms of metals, copper shavings, metal shavings, and here we have a regular orgone that you can buy online. Of course, it has the copper spirals in here. It has the crystal, the clear quartz at the top, wrapped in crystals. But here we have my designs in general that we have right here. These designs pull in so much energy, and as I've been noticing, the more and more that I set them outside or that I have them inside of my dormitory, it begins to shift the weather patterns around in the environment, as well as, you know, you can feel the energy coming off from these orgone pillars, orgone devices. So I have a total of 14, but these are the ones that I grabbed just to show you all the difference as far as the sizes and, you know, the different amount of energy that comes from these devices. So I have, like I said, the largest one, the medium-sized one, and the small one. They're all made exactly the same. So I'm going to make this very, very short video, but this is for the ones that have questions where you can find the materials to make it. You can find the crystals and clear quartz or rose quartz crystals from online, maybe eBay. You can find them on Amazon, eBay, or your local, say, Home Depot or Lowe's might sell various forms of rocks. You can get aquarium rocks. Various called, because also aquarium rocks also are used, but most aquarium rocks are made of the same material, maybe rose quartz, various amethyst crushed stones and whatnot. So here we are with these particular designs that I made, various designs, still many more to come. I plan on making a 4-foot one. That'll be the biggest one that I make so far in total. So with that being said, I'm going to end it right here. Peace, power, and soul. Get out and build. Get out and build your own orgone. Here we have just these examples of what I can do and what we could possibly do by purifying. Peace, 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 power, and soul. Welcome back to the next Nuclear YouTube channel. Here we have it. Our skies are looking clear. Yesterday, you know, they tried their best to spray it out with the chemtrail. We cleared it up for the most part. Today, nothing but clear skies. Later on, I think, what time is it? Yeah, later on in the afternoon, earlier this morning, it started raining. Skies got gray with a mixture of chemtrail and whatnot. But here we have, this is test number 14 out here with orgone. Out here living with orgone, channeling with orgone energy, all 14 of these power busters. And here we have just the energy right now as far as the skies. Pretty good energy. All I can say is expect more energy spikes. Expect more incoming energy from the sun. Especially with the current CMEs that are being discharged from the sun and whatnot. So I'm gonna keep this very, very short. Skies are clear. 360, nothing, no chemtrail. Temperature's supposed to be at least 68, 70 degrees, but here we are changing the weather patterns, shifting weather patterns by way of orgone energy. Vortex energy, research vortex energy, that's a science, creating force fields, creating your own force fields in your own backyards, in your own houses with orgone energy and other various energies that we could tap into. With that being said, I'm going to end it right here. Peace, power, and soul. One more time at the sun. It's beaming so bright. Peace, power, and soul.